I am Chris with Tennis Warehouse. I'm on court today with Brittany, and we're going to use the Playsight Smart Court to help improve our backhands. Brittany and I just logged in, and the next screen you'll see is this one right here, and it's going to ask you what you want to do. So let's get straight into the stroke drills function right there. The next screen we see asks us what we would like to do, what stroke we're going to hit, and we're going to work on our backhand across court today, but we'd also hit backhands down the line. I can hit general backhands, and that'll give Brit plenty of options to hit. But if I select my backhand cross, it's going to narrow down her options. She can either hit inside out forehand, so that means running around her backhand and hitting a forehand from the backhand wing, or backhand cross, which is what we want to do right there. So now we've both set up backhand cross court. We go next, and this asks us the intensity of the workout, the level of difficulty of the workout. And easy gives us the entire cross court area of the singles court right there to hit into. When I up that to medium, now I just have that half back of the court right there. So I've got to clear the service box and get it cross court for it to count. And then the hardest level just gives me a narrow strip right inside the baseline. So I've got to hit with maximum depth right there and accuracy to get that one. Let's go medium. We'll choose next. We like to compete head to head. So that'll be counting against each other, but you can also do teamwork. So let's have a look at the teamwork on this one. Go to the next one. Now we can do our drill over a duration of time. We can aim to get a specific amount of strokes completed into our targets, or we can freestyle, which just lets you run the drill as long as you would like. Let's do a stroke target and start the drill. Brittany and I just got done with our backhand cross court drill. And as you can see, we reached our 20 stroke goal in just 1:06. Now we can restart this drill and see if we can beat that time. So it gives us a great idea of like how steady we are out there and how quickly we can get that accomplished. And as you can see here, we had a longest streak of 10 strokes in a row to target, and we were on that medium intensity level right there. Let's go down here to drill summary. Hit that button right there, and then we look here and it gives us a breakdown of the number of strokes each of us hit, the amount of strokes that we got in court on target, average speed right there, and also our fastest strokes for each one. And that's it for this Playsight drill tip on the backhand cross court. Thanks for watching.